What you're trying to do here is not have a blunt part of the top of the triangle. You want to kind of create the top of the triangle. Let your angle do the work.